Zoo Tampa is on call for manatee-related red tide injuries, and they already have one patient.
The facility is preparing for a possible increase in manatees at its critical care center due to the red tide bloom. The manatee, who is nicknamed Adina for the voice behind Disney's Frozen character Elsa, got to the critical care facility during rain and thunder before Hurricane Elsa itself. But we're told she's doing well. The zoo is prepared to take in more manatees, but Dr. Cynthia Stringfield told me even with only one tide-related illness, they're almost at capacity with 20 manatees.
Yeah, with the situation going on with red tide right now in the Tampa Bay, it's very, very concerning of what's going on with wildlife in general, and certainly that red tide situation affects the manatees, and it causes them to be unable to move their muscles correctly because it's a neurotoxin, so it affects the nervous system. And manatees have to be able to physically raise themselves up, get their little nose out of the water to be able to breathe, so they drown.
Thankfully, Dr. Stringfield says Adina is doing well and is stable.
To report a manatee sick or in distress, please call FWC at #FWC or *FWC. In Tampa, Daisy Ruth, 8 on your side.